next. So we're going to want this one to start obviously left of the right blue T marker and come back into that. So all I want to do here, I'm going to keep, no matter what shot I'm hitting for me, I keep the club face aimed at the target. I'll tell you why in a second. So I open my feet, open my shoulders, but my club face is aimed directly at the target still. A lot of people are like, oh, you got to open it up, but that just makes it a lot harder, and you have to kind of reroute the club and have a really good feel game for that. So the reason why I'm keeping the club directly at the target is because if I swing along my body line, that's going to do the work. And the reason why it's going to start left is because my club is coming from the outside in, and it should cut right back to that blue marker.